So, welcome. This is my Tiny Desk audition submission. I know we're late, but gotta save the best for last, so that's why I'm here. My name is David Ruffin, and these are the Temptations. Now let's get into some real introductions, though. To the left of me, I got Andrea, All Smiles, aka Big Stanny, on the vocals. To my right, we got Cadre Noir from Paris, France. Now we got Cayenne on the guitar. We got Rube on the drums. We got Reese on the other guitar. And we got Jazz on the bass. And behind the camera, we got Late Bloomer Cinema. One and only, of course. This song we're about to do is called Speak in Silence. It's an ode to anybody who's ever been a victim of domestic violence. Y'all ready? I'd rather speak in silence when I talk to you.
Cause I don't wanna ignite another side of you and listen in something I just don't know how to do. Cause I would give up my life to be alright with you.
I remember when I met you, I knew that you were special. I knew that you would do things and make me never forget you. You took away my common sense, but gave me so much confidence. Then you took my confidence. We ain't had much in common since. Whenever you had a question, you would raise your hand. Now whenever I got a question, you just raise your hand. That's your answer, huh? You emotional, you a cancer, huh? Ain't show emotion when I told you I had cancer, huh? I raised your kids and kept this house spick and span. And all I ever wanted was a real fucking man like you used to be. Not this nigga that you choose to be, damn.
I guess you got too used to me.
I caught on to your foolery, and then you start abusing me. At first it was just verbally, but they was more than words to me. I blame myself, I never listen when you make demands. Even when it's not my fault, I try to make amends. How I feel sorry for you when you keep hurting me. You'll get your turn, that shit gon' burn like a third degree. I tell myself we'll be alright, it's better days ahead. And though I should say this to you, I never do instead.
I'd rather speak in silence when I talk to you. Cause I don't wanna ignite another side of you. And listen, it's something I just don't know how to do. Cause I would give up my life to be alright with you. When I talk to you, cause I don't wanna ignite another side of you. And listen to something I just don't know how to do. Cause I would give up my life to be right with you.
I remember when I met you, I knew that you were special. I knew that you would do things and make me never forget you. Like listen to me when I talk, conversations in the dark, reaching for my hand while we take a walk through the park. Who knew you was the biggest flirt? I saw you and your friend at work, and I'm a jealous man with insecurity, so I was hurt. My daddy used to tell me, never let no woman play with you. Keep her in her place and she gon' watch what she say to you. You think I hurt your mama, but I don't, and I never would. And all the discipline I give to her is for her own good. Now I say this to my son, and I can tell he don't agree. In my daughter eyes I see, daddy, what if that was me? All this pride inside my chest, system on my back. These bosses on my heels, and now you breathing down my neck. I struggle with these bills, watching you fuck up a check. And plus my upper kid's mother don't show me no respect. If only I could tell you these feelings I feel inside of me. But I'd rather suicide than for you to see that side of me. I tell myself we'll be alright, it's better days ahead. And though I should say this to you, I never do instead.
I'd rather speak in silence when I talk to you. Cause I don't wanna ignite another side of you. And listen, it's something I just don't know how to do. Cause I would give up my life to be alright with you. I'd rather speak in silence when I talk to you. Cause I don't wanna ignite another side of you. And listen, it's something I just don't know how to do. Cause I would give up my life to be alright with you.
Speak and silence.